Peter Racine Fricker, now a professor of composition at the University of California, but born, bred, and trained in England, was for quite a few years an organist. In his inevitable exploration of church music, he came across a mass by the early English composer John Taverner, whose dates were 1495 to 1545, in case you don't happen to have them at the tip of your tongue. Fricker was so drawn to this piece that he decided to incorporate it into one of his own compositions. The result was a work for double string orchestra called Litany. During the first few pages, you'll hear a solo violin playing occasional phrases, all of them taken from the ancient plain song used by Taverner in his Mass for the Feast of St. Michael. These are set against rich, expressive chords for the remaining strings. As the work develops, the writing grows more rhapsodic until the plain song theme reappears in majestic steps in the bass. With considerable ingenuity, the whole theme is integrated into the texture against accompanying figures of increasing complexity. The music has something of the dignity and spaciousness that we find in Vaughan Williams's famous Fantasia on a theme of Thomas Tallis, another instance of a composer being inspired by 16th century music. Here then, in a performance given by the Prague Chamber Orchestra, directed by Václav Stopa, is Litany for Double String Orchestra by Peter Racine Fricker.
Thank you.
That performance of the Litany for Double String Orchestra by Peter Racine Fricker was given by the Prague Chamber Orchestra, directed by Václav Stoupa.